Japan is a more traditional documentary about the history of underground comics and where Justice Place was and so forth. And it became very intimate. Was that a surprise to either or both of you? Was that part of the plan?
Well, that's what I wanted because I thought autobiographical cartoonists, this is what they do. They're revealing their personal lives and some of those things that you reveal are things that people can connect to and relate to. And so I was hoping that they would open up and they were willing. And I think, you know, in a way, you know, Justin would direct, but which was, you know, when he started doing that, I wasn't crazy about that because I, as a documentary filmmaker, I wanted to capture spontaneity. So my way of dealing with that was to reveal that he was trying to direct. And but you know, they've already when I showed up, all these stories had already been written. All these stories had already been told in comics form, and they were incredible storytellers. You know, I was the one that really had to make sure that that I would do a cinematic treatment that was worthy of their work.